There is a great miracle that everywhere in the world, everything is colorful. We talk many times about that we perceive everything in our brains, and that everything outside our brains, there is no color. So it is a miracle of Allah to see every creature, to see everything He created in wonderful colors. And also, it is another miracle of Allah that there are many creatures in the nature that have amazing characteristic, amazing features. So I want today to show some examples of such creatures, because we see them every day, maybe some of them, but we don't know these miraculous creatures of them. And let me give you example of the strong mechanism in the rhino feet. As we know, the rhinoceros is the largest living mammals after the elephant. Rhinos can run 45 kilometers per hour and change their direction suddenly with agility most unexpected for their body size, because they are very big, and it's very difficult normally to change the direction, but it's not the case. It is different for the rhinos. One of the most interesting characteristic of this being, which are typically from 3 to 5 tons or even 6 tons in weight, and which are almost 2 meters long, is that their short and rather small feet can carry all this weight. It is a great
Yes,
miracle.
mashallah.
Let us see a picture so we can imagine more vividly what we are talking about. And now scientists are planning to solve the foot structure of this creature, and they intend to build a land vehicle that can lift and carry a very big objects, very heavy objects, while they are moving. Rhinos use this technology that scientists are not even aware of, that they are about to learn now, since the first day it was created. This truth, where Allah's infinite might of creation is displayed, is revealed in one verse in the Quran. "I seek refuge in Allah from a cursed Satan. The keys of the unseen are in his possession. No one knows them but him. He knows everything in the land and sea. No leaf falls without his knowing it. There is no seed in the darkness of the earth, and nothing moist or dry which is not in a clear book." Surat Al-An'am 59. And let me give another example. This is the mechanism that prevents husky dogs, we know these
Yes,
little beautiful
Masha,
dogs,
very cute also.
yes, from freezing. So husky dogs, they live in Alaska, as we know, and they are canine species that can run very fast. That is the reason why they are very oftenly used for pulling a sled. One of the most interesting characteristic of these dogs, which maybe our brothers and sisters didn't know, but they can live in minus 60 degrees temperature due to their thick furs, and their feet are not affected and don't freeze while walking on in this cold. When scientists examined the feet structure of these dogs, they discovered that there is a unique temperature change system in their veins. Also, this system not only transferred the heat to their feet, but also make sure that the blood that will go back to their head will be at the appropriate temperature. This is a great miracle,
Yes,
yes.
mashallah, and it is clearly that there is a control of Allah here, because merely a dog cannot do such thing,
Of course.
Cannot measure temperature in its body. There is no doubt, as I said, that this structure is only one of the works of Almighty Allah's infinite wisdom and matchless creation. And in one verse it is said, "I seek refuge in Allah from a cursed Satan." Say, "To whom does everything in the heaven and the earth belong?" Say, "To Allah. He has made mercy incumbent for him on himself. He will gather you to the day of rising, about which there is no doubt. As for those who have lost their own selves, they have no iman. Surah Al-An'am 12. And I want to give one last example, but not the last in the nature. The fish that walks on its four fins. The red-lipped bat fish is the only fish that can walk on its four fins. This fish has a very strange appearance, with its fins created so it can walk on them. Its nose has a peculiar shape, and it has big red lips.
Yes, Masha. Very funny looking.
Yes. Yes. So the bat fish can walk on the sand like a man using their chest fins. Using their fins, the bat fish can easily stand on the ocean floor and walk on the tips of these four fins. As with the angler fish, the bat fish also has small skinny parts under its nose, and it uses these parts as a fish hook so it can deceive other fish.
Masha.
So there is another miracle creation in here. As in every living being, Allah is the one creator that creates this creature with these interesting features compatible with their needs. So it is funny looking, it's very attractive, and at the same time all of these features are compatible with its needs. So it needed these features. And Allah says in the Quran, I seek refuge in Allah from a cursed Satan. That is Allah your Lord. There is no God but Him, the creator of everything. So worship Him. He is responsible for everything. Surah Al-An'am 102. And let us see a short video about this wonderful creature.
Creature was an extinct one. The evolutionists might say that it is the it is a so-called transitional form. But thanks to Allah, that it is a creature that's living today,
yes.
And we can show that even though it has it can walk on its four fins, it is under
yes.
the water. It
yes,
is not
yes.
a transitional form. It is a created, perfect creature.
Yes, of course.
Mashallah. So they can say that with these red lips, it's resembling a human being.
Yes,
of course. Another scenario.
Yes.
Yes.